news is that everyone is a potential victim. But the good news is that everyone is a potential solution. Sensitize the masses to sanitize. Keep a social distance and quarantine. Stop!
The coronavirus is sweeping over mankind.
Everybody must be alert. It's a global pandemic we can never take for granted. Uyama yevene demo.
Umunwane wakola na demo muzani samange.
Kila mutu must be alert. It's a matter of life we can never take for granted. Uyama yevene demo. Discipline and personal hygiene, and make sure you regularly wash your hands. Keep a distance from everyone. Report anything like a symptom. Serious fever is a symptom. Dry cough is a symptom. Walk with Tamula is a symptom. Itchy eyes and flu is a symptom.
The coronavirus is sweeping over mankind.
Everybody must be alert. It's a global pandemic we can never take for granted. Uyama yevenelemo.
Umunwane wakolo na demu muzani samange.
Kila mutu must be alert. It's a matter of life we can never take for granted. Uyama yevenelemo.
Coronavirus is sweeping over mankind.
Everyone is a potential solution. Sensitize the masses to sanitize. Keep a social distance and quarantine. Stop!
The coronavirus is sweeping over mankind.
Everybody must be alert. It's a global pandemic we can never take for granted.
Hey, this is Mr. Skekovic, and it's a art work that is done by the students. And it is an awareness to the students as well as the visitors that are entering the school, and it's located at the school gate. We named him as Mr. Scarecovid 19 for the scarecrow being built. So it's not to scare the crows away, but it's to let people know that the virus still exists. So you can see here we have samples of virus being attached to the scarecrow video to let people know that the virus is around. We have the mask there, and also the sanitizer. We have gloves, and it's an awareness to both the teachers and the community of the virus. So it's an artwork by the students in response to the story below COVID.